Okay. Fair enough.
He's short. 268 and enough.
Pooned away down to fine leg. This could be four. Well, there you go. Flicked away over backward square leg for four. Martin goes to six. It's 227 for nine. That lead now is 272. New Zealand ahead of England. There's just over half an hour left today. That's Chris Martin's second four in Test match cricket. Whipped away through backward square. And David Lloyd and David Gower ahead here.
And New Zealand continue, it seems. This last wicket pair continue the onslaught.